didn't scare me a little bit. Creepy. I can't see shit. The sun's too bright. Can we just turn down the sun a little bit? Thank you. Thank you. I say that and the clouds just kind of pass in front of the sun. Don't get it! You little bastard. Once I level up and get the XP bonus, I'm definitely going to look into a thingy bonus, like a thingy perk, aiming perk. You little bastard. I don't need that. Sweet! Right. Loot these bastards. Right. Skills. Straight for this bitch. Hold on. Throw accuracy, combat, reload speed, gun and run, armor damage, trigger happy. Damage, hip shot accuracy, weapon recoil, weapon sway, make them count. Maximum one. Ah. So I definitely want that one. Yeah. That's what we need to get to. But let's get that first. And then we can start working our way around it. Right. So that's that done. We go to that next one. Check over here for dead bodies. Bullets, there is none. Press 5. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh yeah, that's what I dropped. Take my bicycle. We'll find our way into that bunker at some point. There's a bloody hell of a lot of bunkers around. Hello? Oh, we've got to go through all the bunkers, don't we? Oh. No power. This isn't what I expected. This isn't supposed to be night vision. That's not night vision. That is the worst night vision ever. Outside world? Ah, it is the outside world. See, the question is, am I going to start getting all coffee? I'm sure I've got a gas mask. Clothing. Where is my clothing? Profile? Head. Face. Maybe I'm just lying. But I did get a perk for gas. Oh. I'm gonna die. Basically, I need to run through this as quickly as I possibly can. That worked. I'm alive. That's not the way I'm forward on to go. Is it this way? Why? Got ambushed by these things near the church at 1 o'clock. It was a swarm of smaller machines, the size of large rat. They scuttle on the floor, can creep into the buildings through any vent and opening, and keep jumping at you. Not very sturdy. We managed to take down a couple of them before we had to retreat. Had to get a line of fire, though. Recommend using. Yeah, okay, that's fair. I wonder. Nope, maybe not. I was gonna say, I wonder if there's a gas, like a vent for that place. Sure as hell hear a lot of it. No? Nothing in here? Cafeteria! Is there nothing? Wow. Absolutely diddly squat. Anything? No. Anything? No. So is that this place done? It is. So next place is that one. Nothing. Nothing in that shitter. Splash freak. Fuck it, might as well take the textiles. Better than taking nothing. Bro, there's nothing in this bunker. It's better than no. More textiles. There we go. Bit of fucking ammo. Okay, nothing though. Well, that's just irritating. Go left first. Wait a second. No. This leads round and leads me to fuck all. Ah, shit. Ain't it? I don't think I've been this way ever. Was this where I came through? No, it won't. Ah, more ammo. I'll take ammo. I love that a lot of games implement R's to take all. Like, it's so easier. Open, that's open. They're all open. Yeah. If this was a horror game, I'd be so much more cautious about going into bunkers and shit. See, that's a gas mask. Being in that one, I'm not being in this one yet. Nothing in there. Let's head up. Oh, this is an exit. There's another one. I don't feel like it's below me. It's not, but I can't fucking see it. Where'd you go, you little shit? Let me swap ammo, go for a slug. Oh, no. See it. How far is it? I think it's over this ridge. way further. Can you? Can you take it? Thank you. Oh, yes. Thank you. What is that? Oh, we've got. Oh, that's got birth. That sucks. The only good thing good about that is the fucking fire rate. I mean, I'll hold on to it for now. But at least I know that I can get more AKs later down the line. We just put a rival profile. Players beaten, none. Ah, okay. Track. Hide from it. Or are you just gonna straight up know where I am? Cause my idea is what I did last time. Put some canisters on the floor. The problem is, I don't think you're going to be close enough. I mean, I can try it. See, that ridge would be fucking sweet for it. Oh shit, I've only got two left. Fuck. It's not radio that I want. It's the boombox. I'm sure I've got some left. No, don't say I've not got any left. Fuck. I have to do this closer to it then. Oh no! Fuck! Well, that's not going to plan. Shit. Five. Heal. Fuck. What the fuck was that? Fireworks. Where are the fireworks? I didn't use them all. Don't tell me I put them in that fucking thing by accident. Tits, I did. No. Experimental what? Experimental air piece. Interesting. God damn it. Let's go get that beacon. Bocker. I fucked my own plan up there. Nice. Did I? Did that? Oh, beacon destroyed. I was going to say, it clearly says that it's still there. Oh, you can take shit from the beacon. Ah, I didn't know that. Right. Fuck the bike. We're going to run. So does that mean then? Where was that beacon that I took out last time? Maybe I did take it out? Oh, I know where it was. It was on that field, wasn't it? Well, it's clearly been taken out, so. Because it ain't there anymore. I like how I had this big plan in my head and how I'm gonna do it and how it was gonna go.
You're approaching the next radio tower that is causing the signal to be jammed. It seems to be hidden pretty deep in the forest near Grontorp.
Let's assume our window to make contact will be very short. Clearly, the enemy can activate other jammers.
Clearly.
Be on your guard and look out for those ticks. I hate those. Can you see any military radio system? We need to be quick.
You little fuck. I'm gonna die. No! Five, you don't fuck! Heal. Whew. I almost died. Yeah, fuck you, you little bitch.
Corporal Pontus Kovac, we're a small group of survivors located in the archipelago. Over.
Copy that. Listen to me carefully. Your situation is even more critical than you realize. We believe these machines have taken over all of Östertörn. I repeat, all of Östertörn. Over.
Copy that. What can you tell us about the enemy? Over.
We do not know. We are in the process of investigating and confirming the origin of the enemy. But for the time being...
Oh, we lost the signal again. So, they're all over Östertörn. God. So wherever we go, we won't be safer than here.
Look, I don't know if we can trust what they are saying. Maybe my parents were right about the Soviets all along. We should get rid of all the jammers, and then we'll see.
All right, so this is where we are. Östertörn has no police left, probably no army either. Most of the radio spectrum is jammed, and people were either killed.
Oof. We gotta explore the other regions in Östertörn. Each region has a command bunker, so I imagine we can follow new leads using the other war boards.
Yes, and maybe find some other survivors too. We're not alone. We can't be. We just need to find them.
We should also contact those Soviets again. I just want to find out who our enemies are, and where they are.
Same, bro. Time we up. Oh, shit. I've got to get ready for work soon. Let me try and take out this other squadron of fools. Take my bike. Cycle over there and go from there. Oh, damn. I wonder what this line is then. Hello? Weird. I like how I can keep sprinting, even though I've got no stamina left. Like, that makes no sense. Oh, I missed a weapon. Unless there was a weapon and I decided not to pick it up. I can't remember. I don't recall seeing a weapon. But I'm sure I checked everywhere. So what I'm gonna do, cycle to that big boss thing. I'm probably just gonna have to fight it as best as I can. See what happens, really. second one. Because I don't know whether there's two of them or if it's just a tough ship. I think it's two. Fuck. I'm going to die several times. A house? There is a safe house? Is this church a safe house? I think this church is a safe house. Well, fair enough. Right. Run into the safe house. Pick up some bits. Oh, that's a three. Right. Oh my God, what the fuck? Bruh. See if I can get upstairs. I don't think it's worked. Worked on that. God damn it. Ran all this way. Tactic didn't even work properly. Where is its weak points? That's worked. Come up. Well then. I ain't entered nothing. God. Oh shit. Whether they're shooting at me or not. Yeah, they're definitely shooting at me. Oh my shit, there's so many of them. Oh shit! Everything's gone silent because I'm just focusing on not dying. Oh, that thing's still there. Fuck you, man. No. That entire fucking time. All that